Can I just comment on that, Chairman? There is no reason if someone in Portishead carries out something of merit, that this town council can't formally thank them and that be written into the minutes. So there is, so it does not exclude thanks being given to people with merit thanks from the town, as Councillor Clark is suggesting. I do appreciate what he's trying to get at, and I think it's right that those people are recognised, and that, as I say, can be written into the minutes. I don't see it necessary to write everyone's name into the minutes simply because they've come and addressed the
Then you are being hypocritical. That's a hypocritical way of doing the things.
Yeah.